registered for 3 events. I'm going to hit up NOLA again, do Bowling Green, and then head to Birmingham, Alabama to go to the Barber Motorsports Park. To get ready for that, change around the front suspension. We're already in the middle of that, got the car on the frame table. Got to a point where it felt pretty good. We still had a pretty good gap to the front of the GTV Plus once we got to Vegas. So that's the goal, is to get up there and fight with those guys going into 2018. So let's take a look at what we've got going on. Things are coming together on here with the new lower control arm. I have a gusset right here. Connect this up if you've seen Brian Hobaugh's car or any of a number of CP cars, you'll recognize this design. We're not ashamed, we're copying it blatantly. The frame has been relieved right here. Bring a coil over all the way up. Get rid of the stock style spring and shock setup from the stock lowers. And make that a lot more effective and get a really good shock package on there, and hopefully